You guys, I'm so excited to share this one with you because this was Griff's favorite book when he was little. This is Dino's Delightful Day Book from Leapfrog. Let me show you how it works.
So it has multiple modes. The first mode is simply that it will read you the story, which is really cute.
Dino eats an apple and a banana. Dino fills his cup. Oh no, Dino.
You can see that it has the words that are color-coded within the story as well. So the words and the letters are woven throughout the story, which is great. There's also a music mode.
Let's play music. Press any button to play along.
So it will play a melody, and then any button you press will add in the sound effect that it had for the word. And then you can create your own little tune. There's also the letter
Let's
mode.
learn letters. Press a light-up button.
So you can learn
B, b-b-banana.
letters, phonics, and the word that correlates to the letter, which is great. But then this is super
Find
fun
the
too.
letter B.
You press the butterfly and it'll ask you to find which letter, and it also gives you the hint by like lighting up because this one is for 12
B,
month
that's
plus.
correct.
So they're just learning those letters. There's also manipulative play here, and then it'll teach you numbers 1 through 10 here. Really colorful buttons, which are really fun. Additionally, there's a handle so you can take it on the go. We took this tons of road trips to see Grandma and Papa, so check this one out. It's great.